My new book is Preserving Mystery, more than 200 pages, 18 essays about the art, craft, and history of magic, with an introduction by New Yorker writer Adam Gopnik. About the craft, lengthy instruction, and the French drop, how to really learn it, literally from the feet up. And when to use gaffs, when to use skill, and sleight study system, a guide through the literature, how to study the sleight of hand magic with cards and coins. Historical pieces, including Unpublished Magic by Earl Presto Johnson and Michael Skinner. And pieces, thoughtful pieces, and provocative pieces about art and the nature of art and magic, including the difference between mentalism and mental magic, and the depiction of magic in film and fiction. All of that and more in Preserving Mystery, which is actually part of a trilogy, including reprints of my first two books, Shattering Illusions and Devious Standards, or as I like to call it, the works.
And when you buy the complete set of three books, the signed and numbered slipcase set of the works, you also receive a free copy of Light and Heat, a limited edition hardcover collection of 18 select book reviews from my 18 years of reviewing books for Genie Magazine. This book is not available for sale, but you get it for free with a complete trilogy of Shattering Illusions, Devious Standards, and Preserving Mystery. Tell them you want the works and get Light and Heat for free.